Hello. I got no food, baby.
So when in Osaka, we're taking Ebisu Bridge, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Beribu-ribu lemon orang, okay? Orang tak apa. It's like tourists. According to Fendi, we have to take photo. The very famous Osaka guy. He's like the most famous lelaki in Osaka. Tunjuk ketiak. Gonna go walk around and cari makan kat Dotonbori. So very famous for their street food and all that. So of course try and find like takoyaki, okonomiyaki and all that. So macam tak sabar. Tapi kat sini, hebat gila vibesnya. Ramai gila orang.
Don't have to rush. It's gonna be really hot inside. Yeah.
Oh, oh! Look at this sotong. It's so besar. I'll show you. Oh! But we're heading out a bit. We're going to Nara, looking for some deers. On the way to the park. A lot of people. And like, on the way there, you can see macam people selling souvenirs, so macam deer motifed. Souvenir, so cute. There's a lake down there, you can see. And along the way, there are like I think one or two like shrines and temples you can actually visit. So if you come to Nara area, there's quite a bit you can do. So it's a nice like day trip out of Kyoto, Osaka, or even Tokyo actually.
I think that's the deer park lah.
Just walking, we thought we got a bit lost following Google Maps. So where the hell is the deer park? So like, okay, let's take our chances and go here. Then we jalan. They're like, what? Wait. Isn't that a deer? So we're here. They just kind of roam around freely, yeah?
Yeah.
Can I go near to it?
Everybody's happy.
Yum yum. So yeah, I Bear Grylls this moment. Cause I saw them munching on these. So I could tape. Then can feed them. So at least we know we're feeding them something from their natural habitat. We're not feeding them like crackers or whatever. Come, let's go feed more deer.
Thank you, they follow you.
Good boy. Okay, lah, because of that, I give you one more. Lah.
Yeah, they followed you. Yeah, that wasn't the bowing one.
back on the Yamatuji line. Half an hour, and then we change trains. And we go to Namba. We're gonna go back.
Again.